Day three. So it's like a series of things you got to do. Once you do the right things, you go to the next day. So far, anyway.
Weather's turning bad. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death.
Okay. I guess I have to get more wood.
Getting colder.
You think? So I'll make sure to get every possible piece of wood I can. Okay, there's a lot of wood here, so. Come on, don't be a pussy. Damn it. Nice.
That hurts so much.
Gotta get back to the cave.
Life out here.
Ah, this is cozy. Damn it. I guess I gotta use these books because I noticed these books suddenly appeared. Do I need to speed up the fire starting? I'm the fire starter! Twisted fire starter. Burn all my books. Burn. Damn, it's late. Should have taken the torch. Need the fire. Fire. No. Let me see. Journal. Wait. So survive. Day 3. Build a fire in the cave that will last 9 hours. Really? That's only 8 hours. Okay. Wait. That helped.
We could use a drink.
Oh, great. Now I gotta purify water. Oh yeah, I gotta purify the water. I need wood.
I need to find food. My fingers feel numb. Pain.
Damn it.
Come on. Fire looks good. Now, to warm up before I freeze to death. That should last me through the night.
There we go. I did it.
Sometimes.